Hey guys, welcome back to this SQL tutorial course. In this session, we will work with the intersect operator. So the intersect operator helps to combine two select statements and returns only those records which are common to both the select statements. And this is the syntax for the intersect operator. We'll give the first select statement, after which we'll give the intersect operator, following which we'll give the second select statement. So this intersect operator basically retrieves the common records from both the left and right side of the intersect operator. Now you also need to keep in mind that the number and the order of the columns must be same in both the select queries. And we'll be implementing the intersect operator on these two tables. So we have the student details 1 table, which has the columns SID, SName and SMarks and has 4 records. The other table is student details 2. Which has the same columns and comprises of 3 records. So let's go to SQL Server and work with the intersect operator. So these are our two tables over here. This is the student details 1 table and this is the student details 2 table. Now let me implement the intersect operator on these two tables. So I will give in the keyword select star from and then give the name of the table, which would be student details 1. After that, I will give the intersect operator, intersect, and then give the second select statement, select star from student details 2. Right guys, so this is pretty much the syntax. So we'll give the first select statement, after that we'll give the intersect operator, and then we'll give the second select statement. Now let me select all of this, let me hit execute. So these are the two records which are common to both the student details 1 table and also the student details 2 table. And this is how we can work with the intersect operator. Thanks for attending this session. Let's meet in the next class.